here.
To redirect power from there, I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben. You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Atrium elevators are now online. I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
You didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
A few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Yeah. zero gravity. Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Warning, hull integrity compromised. System. System. Critical. Sinking targeting system. Thank you. targeting system. Warning. Hull destruction is imminent. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
All survivors.